As per usual, when I needed to mark all the mounting points for my new retro game console, I used the motherboard itself as a template. This always drives a very vocal minority of the comments section crazy, so I made sure to use my wobbliest drill bit just to make it extra cringe. Once all the holes were drilled, I threaded the standoffs in position and then screwed the motherboard to them. Perfect mounts every time with zero risk of electrical failure.